Because her voice is kind of smooth. I expect her to have a more rougher voice for her being the most strongest person yet on the Ouroboros organization. Well, reveal so far anyway. This probably could be another one. Another person stronger than her. She's apparently the most strongest person in the whole Francas right now. This guy is... Oh, it's just like giving her umbrella. This guy is the umbrella of the butler. Umbrella, the butler of Patrick. It looks kind of upgraded. Let's just be working with him. Oh damn, this is this girl, I think she's the girl that Josetta, I think her name is, or Trolls in the Sky. Could be her. I'm not really sure. She looks way too different. In a 3D model anyway. I've never seen her in a 3D model, so it's kinda, I don't wanna say that's her, but it could be her. It could be Josetta. Look at Celine sleeping in the Norse room. But the four gray houses, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. might be the first time we ever see the emblems, actually. I don't recall ever seeing the emblems representing the houses, so this could be the first time we've ever seen them. Finally in the class. Some of the transferring to this class now.
では私からミュゼイーグレット死刑科から7組へ移籍しました。
Yeah, I guess it's transferring now to Rin's class.
よろしくお願いしますね。アッシュカーバイド戦術科からの移籍だ。
別に慣れ合うつもりはねえが、よろしくしたいなら考えてやるよ。Oh, this is our first house. This was unexpected, to be said the least. When the change was decided for those two, maybe? About war strategies, I guess. Transcontinental Railroad, Crossville Trade Conference. Okay. God, I love it that that part is in English. Kinda weird that everybody's a lefty here. I mean, not lefty, a right. Right-handed. I didn't know she teaches a class, but hey. Thank you.
La 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 la
No idea what just happened. This was kind of singular, some kind of rhythm song thing. Ring is back again with those glasses. So we finally got Muse and Ash in our closet. I guess it's gonna be the main room now. Well, it's about time they join me. I'm kind of looking forward to play as Ash. I do like his weapon of choice. He has like the axe and it's like a sight. So I'm looking forward to play as Ash. Welcome to class 7, blah blah blah. There's some more shit to say. They gotta give him the student manual thing to the two new guys in our class. A lot has happened.